Time to play with some clay. It seems I'm out of one light, so I'm just got to work with one light. Well, I got my other light working. The plug-in was just a little loose. Yeah, I like the positioning of the shields right here. I'll also have his bow and scabbard on here somewhere. Just gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna mount everything. That's another day. going to put her back on just to see how she interacts with that hand. All right, I'm going to take her away again. By the way, this is a horse that I created in the instructional DVD on creating a horse. It's a two DVD set. If you want to take a look at a review of it, there's a link down below this video in the video description on YouTube that will take you to the page where you can view those reviews of my instructional DVDs. I just thought you'd like to know that although I created just a horse in that video, it means you can use the horse for anything you want to after you get it sculpted. This is the lighter fluid I use to soften and smooth out the clay. This plastiline clay has a reaction to it, and it doesn't harm the mold making at the foundry when you use this kind of material, because that's what they use over there too, to also smooth out their waxes and their clays. More on the body next week, and hopefully I'll be able to make a trip to the foundry next week. It's been snowing all day here, and we've gotten probably about 3 or 4 inches of snow today and last night, and so depends on what the roads are going to be like on the way to Bozeman, which is where the foundry is. This has to be the last thing I do, because once I do this with lighter fluid, it takes about an hour or so before I can work with the clay again. All right, I want to wish you all a good night, and I'll see you next time. Have a great weekend.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.